okay? Next. Every comic's like, what a dumb bitch. Just say whatever you want. No, this isn't fucking improv, man. We write these down. This is a routine. What do you want to say?
Oh my god,
I'm fucking. Go ahead. Next.
Oh my god, that gross thing.
Absolutely.
I have no words for you.
That's the way I like it, yes.
I'm eating your
laptop.
Keep
you quiet.
I'll order something. Oh my god.
That's what I want.
Paul Brown, I want to say, regardless what these girls say, I love you. You are awesome, brother.
Now, see, girls, would that have fucking hurt? Jesus. And just because of that, somebody's going to get a little cupcake in the office tomorrow.
Oh.
And I want to think.
And don't forget to mention Krush Ultralight tomorrow on your show.
Not really. Hey, I will. Don't worry. Fuck. Okay. I'm only nice to people that pay me. Are you filming me? I didn't say you could film me. Fucking come back. Download that. That's how I dance out of the club. Huh? You're tweaking out, I can see you. That's how I can.
This is outrageous.
The Walking Dead. Just before the turn.
Oh, I hate to laugh, but it is funny.
All right. There's a weird fucker. I don't even know you. I just see him in the back. I don't know who he is, but it'd be like if you had sex with your sister.
Oh no.
And then the baby came out, and when the baby came out, you threw it down a flight of stairs. And somehow the baby miraculously lived. You would have him. If you were on a horse and fell off, and then the horse kicked you in the head and knocked all your teeth out and mangled your face,
holy as a child, shit.
And then it shat on you while you're waiting for the ambulance, you would look like this guy. If you had a baby, come on. Oh. Don't worry, everybody. Come on, from the top of the air.